There was a time when quadruped robots were only available to deep-pocketed government or corporate clients, but we're now seeing less pricey miniature models hitting the market. One of the latest, the XGO 2, is the first such mini-bot to sport a robotic arm. As is the case with other miniature quadruped robots, the open-source XGO 2 can either be remotely controlled in real-time via an app, or pre-programmed by tech-savvy types. It utilizes a Raspberry Pi Compute Module 4 processor, and is compatible with the Blocky, Python, and ROS programming languages. The robot can also be programmed simply by grasping it, and physically guiding it through the desired motions. Integrated AI modules allow for visual, voice, and gesture recognition, reportedly letting the XGO 2 hear, recognize, and reply to users, like a real dog. It also sports 6 IMU, inertial measurement units, and has 12 degrees of freedom, allowing it freely trot, walk or high walk in any direction, and to remain stable on uneven or moving surfaces. Its head combines a camera, microphone, speaker, LCD screen, and push-button controls, the latter two of which can be used for basic programming and to switch between operational modes. The screen also displays an animated face, giving the bot a bit of personality. Its head combines a camera, microphone, speaker, LCD screen, and push-button controls, the latter two of which can be used for basic programming and to switch between operational modes. The screen also displays an animated face, giving the bot a bit of personality. And then there's that arm. It has 3 degrees of freedom and is equipped with a gripper that can open from 2.5 to 5.5 cm wide. Utilizing that appendage, the robot can be instructed to grasp, lift, carry, place and drag a variety of objects, basically, whatever it can get a hold of. The XGO 2 is being offered in two models, the standard mini, and the smaller, slightly less powerful light. Assuming they reach production, a pledge of $449 will get you a light, with $749 required for a mini. The planned retail prices are $898 and $1,398 respectively.